Sukhoi SU-57 with NATO code Felon is a fifth-generation fighter jet developed by Russia to strengthen the Air Force. This fighter aircraft is planned to replace the MiG-29 Fulkrum and SU-27 flanker fighter jets in the Russian air defense system. The SU-57 fighter jet was created to compete with the United States stealth fighter jets, the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. The first flight of the SU-57 fighter jet was on January 29, 2010. Then for the second time, on February 12, 2010. And as of August 31, 2010, the Sukhoi SU-57 had made 17 flights and its first operational trial in the Russian Air Force was on December 25, 2020. Russia will project sales of 1,000 Sukhoi SU-57 units within the next 40 years. The production of this Russian stealth fighter jet will be in collaboration with India. The two countries will each have 200 units, with a total of 400 units out of 1,000 production units of the Sukhoi SU-57 stealth fighter jet, and the next 600 units will be marketed to other countries. For the first phase, the Indian Air Force will acquire 50 aircraft, while the Russian Ministry of Defense will purchase 10 units in the first phase of production in 2012, and continue to purchase 60 units in 2016. Russia also projects that Vietnam will be the second country to purchase the Sukhoi SU-57 fighter jet. This Russian stealth fighter jet is expected to have a service life of around 30 to 35 years. However, the reality of the production of the Sukhoi SU-57 fighter jet did not go according to initial planning. The SU-57 fighter jet was manufactured from 2009 to 2017. Only 21 units could be produced, and 21 of these units were prototypes, and to start production of the serial version, it was carried out in 2019 until now. And to date, only 11 serial SU-57 fighter jets have been operated by the Russian forces. Armament. To carry out war or air-to-air combat, the SU-57 fighter jet can carry 4 long-range missiles positioned in its 2 main weapons bays, and 2 short-range missiles positioned in its wing root weapons bays. For the primary medium-range missile is the R-77M active radar homing variant of the R-77 upgraded with an AESA seeker, dual-pulse motor, and conventional rear fin. Short-range missiles are infrared or heat-seeking missiles. A clean-designed short-range missile designated KIMD is being developed to replace the R-74M2. For long distances, for missiles beyond visual range are the Izdalai 810 missiles, with 2 missiles placed in each main weapons bay. The SU-57 fighter will also be capable of carrying the R-37M long-range hypersonic missile. The main weapons bay of the SU-57 fighter jet can accommodate air-to-ground missiles, such as the KH-38M missile, as well as several precision-guided bombs such as the KA-B-250 or KA-B-500 bombs. The aircraft can also carry a variant of the KH-35E anti-ship missile which has been developed and modified, and can also carry KH-58 USHK anti-radiation missiles. To carry out regular missions, the SU-57 can carry missiles on its 6 external hardpoints. A hypersonic missile with characteristics similar to the KH-47M2 Kinzhal ALBM, this missile is being developed for the SU-57 fighter jet. The missile has intrabody accommodation and smaller dimensions to allow it to be carried in the main weapons bay of the SU-57. The length of the missile is estimated to be 2/3 of the length of the R-77 missile, which reaches 12 feet. The SU-57 fighter jet has a 9A1-4071K 30mm automatic cannon mounted internally near the right Levkin root. This gun is the lightest in the 30mm class with a weight of 50 kilograms, and can fire up to 1,800 rounds per minute. The gun can fire explosive, incendiary and armor-piercing tracer rounds and is very effective for attacks against lightly armored land, sea and air targets up to 800m for air targets, and 1,800m for land targets.